Everybody can hear me well?
Yes.
I am pretty loud, so I don't think you're going to have a problem really listening to me. I can actually put down this microphone and you should still hear me. But I have the opportunity to come to this country and I became a model, a software engineer, and today I'm a motivational speaker. That's why I speak so much. Okay? That's the reason why. And when he told me to speak about Panama, I'm not a historian, but I might not be a historian, but I am passionate about where I come from. That's all you need to talk about your country, is passion, is love, is believe that where you come from is so important. And where I come from is important.
Me llamo Panama. Mi nombre es Sandra Graves y mi nombre es Panama.
And where is our carnival? Carnaval en la central, carnaval, that's how they do this. So they throw all the water, and over here in America, when someone throw water at you, it's because the police is doing something. There? No. People are happy. You throw water at them, they are happy. This is Panamanians. This is what they look like. Look at that beauty. That's what they look like. And thank you all. But it's very inspiring to me that I have been able to talk about what I am very passionate about. So thank you all for listening, and may God bless you.